How's it going, Em? You got my news?
They're almost here. I confess I'm not exactly thrilled about this.
Chiefalo is speaking with Nardo Abate.
Yeah, but he'll never slip up and call him by name.
Putting one over on the Calabrians isn't going to be easy.
We'll be disturbing an equilibrium.
You get this straight. I'm telling you, you don't have to worry about it. Do what you do. Just do your friggin' job and take care of the deal, got it?
Of course, the deal will go through. But, are you 100% convinced that cop is loyal?
I don't fucking trust anybody.
Congratulations, asshole! Great fucking idea hiding out in this place!
I calculated everything! This tunnel leads out to the
Calculate my ass! What the fuck are you talking about? My brother was fucking shot to death because of you! You got that?
Claudia Maris.
Vincenzi.
Fill me in on the situation.
Nardo and Vito Abate were picked up on Interstate 113. Vito got himself killed before...
Penetration in 3 minutes.
Alpha Squad cop. Over. Now Nardo's holed up in that warehouse with two accomplices. They have automatic weapons.
I brought Rosie Abate.
Good. Then arresting her will be easier.
Rosie has nothing to do with her brother's crimes. Let her speak to Nardo. Her younger brother's in there, Carmine. He has no record.
What? Are you saying they'll surrender? With all due respect, man, Nardo's got no pot left to piss in. Alpha Squad copy.
Claudia!
Rosie, there's nothing I can do about it.
What do you mean nothing?
It's not up to me.
There has to be
understand.
Something. Harmony's inside there.
I know, but I don't have the power to...
Please, you gotta get him out of there. He's just a kid. He had nothing to do with any of this.
Anything else.
Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Please.
It's gonna go okay! Don't fuck up! Move it!